crap in it. It's all crap. I'm coming here again. I'm coming here again, he's all shite. What a shite. Look at this landscape. Very Jurassic Park. Expecting a Tyrannosaurus Rex to jump out from behind one of these rocks at any time. Oh man, just love this. Crap in it. It's all crap. I'm coming here again. I'm coming here again, he's all shite. What a shite. Again. Well, it's 3:35. We've just crossed the Kylesku Bridge and stopped to do a bit of drone footage and got a couple of the guys, Paul and Bri, riding the bikes across the bridge, and we captured it on the drone. So we're 1 hour and 53 away from the digs now. At Ullapool, so it's just enjoy the rest of the afternoon and this amazing scenery and incredible roads. So yeah, it's turning out to be one hell of a fantastic day. The sights I've seen today have absolutely blown my mind. It's been truly brilliant, and couldn't have asked for anything better. So we're following the roads around now. See where the rest of the journey takes us. my god. That down there is Loch Niver. I see we're on this road for 20 miles. This camera is not going to give the impression of how steep this is, I guarantee that. Nothing come. Nothing come. Nothing come. Nothing coming, nothing coming, nothing coming, nothing coming, nothing coming, nothing coming. Oh man, this is just fantastic. Need. Drumbeg, Drumbeg. Oh man. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Yeah, mate, up there and down there. Cheers, buddy. Look at that. Cheers, buddy. Thank you.